Welcome to part 5, everybody. In this part we traveled to Vermilion City, to Vermilion City, and not all that much else. Oh wait, we do need the bike voucher in this part. Right now, maybe I'm going to speed things up just so this isn't even long. This is a very long process. Believe it or not, I've played far more than what you see in this part. I played a whole session of this game at least like an hour. I just split up into parts so it would be easier to swallow. I didn't want to make a long one part because it would be boring. That's what would take them a little longer. But they have fixed the magic smarts too. The smaller sprites look okay, but the fast sprites look terrible. This opportunity is moving to get the squirrel from another part. Put it down the net. And I probably didn't tell you this earlier, but there's a chance to get every Pokemon Center in this game. It's exclusive to this game. I suppose it could have been this generation 5 with the Audino designs. I think it's the generation 5 counterpart to Chansey anyway, so it would make sense. Each of your moves are pretty much irreversible. You put something like that on a Pokemon, and you're not bringing it unless you decide to trade to Generation 2. I can't really do that. Well, I could, but I think I want an application called TGP Duel. Part 5. See you in part 6, actually. Yeah.